In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Agatha, woman of valor, from your own suffering we have been moved to ask your prayers for those of us who suffer from breast cancer. We place the name before you, and ask you to intercede on their behalf. From where you stand in the health of life eternal, all wounds healed, and all tears wiped away, pray for. And all of us. Pray God will give us His holy benediction of health and healing. And, we remember you were a victim of torture and that you learned, firsthand, of human cruelty and inhumanity. We ask you to pray for our entire world. Ask God to enlighten us with a genius for peace and understanding. Ask Him to send us His spirit of serenity, and ask Him to help us share that peace with all we meet. From what you learned from your own path of pain, ask God to give us the grace we need to remain holy in difficulties, not allowing our anger or our bitterness to overtake us. Pray that we will be more peaceful and more charitable. And from your holy pace in our mystical body, the Church, pray that we, in our place and time will, together, create a world of justice and peace. Amen.